Chiefs owner Clark Hunt and his delegation that includes GM Scott Pioli has actually left Philadelphia and returned to Kansas City without Andy Reid in tow. Now, I don't know if that's because Andy Reid might put the plane over its weight limit, but there's no apparent breakdown in the deal. The expectation still is that Andy Reid is going to be the next head coach of the Kansas City Chiefs.